From America comes a new view of large-scale maneuvers at Fort Meade, Maryland, as television cameras cover the whole operation. The advance of the invaders is recorded on several screens, and the pictures are relayed to command headquarters several miles away. Long-range operations, too, can be televised by cameras fitted with telescopic lenses, and the commander in the chair is invalided home, suffering from eye strain.